you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going by it. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Please come! once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm to those above. Turn back, for the hunter will face the hunt.
You are a skilled hunter. Adept, merciless.
Thank you. Welcome. What is it you desire? Very well, let me...
Aha! You must be the new hunter. I am... German. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but just go out and kill a few beasts, you know? It's just what hunters do.
Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.